we're here heading to Boston.
Just went through security at IAD. It's pretty freaking crazy every time. You got to take off all your stuff out of your pockets, but get there. See you in Boston. Always a good time beating everybody to the airplane. So I just made it to Boston. It's been a long travel day coming from DC, and overall, the hotel I'm at, I'm staying at the Boston Waterfront Renaissance now. It's awesome. So I'm gonna go get some food, go enjoy the city, and check back in. Basically at the Freedom Plaza of Boston, Massachusetts. It's a pretty great spot. Everything is so waxed and slick. Stuff I've never really kind of skated that waxed up before. But really great session. Got some, you know, throwaway clips, which I'll cue in a minute. And got to go get some food, maybe hit this local skate park, and then head back to the hotel. Yeah, I guess I'll have a couple. So I just got done going to Yvonne. The place was super dark. You couldn't really get a lot of footage in there, but probably the coolest restaurant I've been to in the last year. Just the kind of experience you just didn't want to end. Even their cocktails were just really good. I got a whiskey sour, and it was just something you didn't want to end. So really great place. If you're ever in Boston, you gotta check it out.
In the morning, yeah, I'm looking down, babe, on the freaks in the lowlands of the
air. All right, more rain. So no skateboard today, but we have to walk to the South Station, then right over the bridge in downtown Boston. So gotta catch that 11:05 and try to make it walking.
Now you don't have an
field, and my sister's about to pick me up and take me to her place. So pretty quick train ride, and it's actually nice weather out here. Some blue skies. Let's have a good day here.
Things got a little screwed up with the pickup at Mansfield, so I had to skate to my sister's place. I'm on my way there now. Alright, so I was walking by here in Boston and I got a free ticket to Cake. I just asked if I could get in and some guy ran up to me and gave me a free ticket. I'm hyped. So I'm gonna go check out this band. They sound pretty good. Let's do it. That off, but I just got into a concert for free. Just walking by, I wanted to go in, and somebody gave me a free ticket. So pretty legit. Just went to the Boston big venue. It was great, and now we're heading back to the hotel, kind of get some Z's before heading to work again.